Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If it's your first time here, welcome. If it's not your first time, thanks for coming back. So, I got a new band to check out today. New band alert. Now this is, this band's been recommended a couple of times, and then I saw a reference to them in the comment section yesterday under the warning, and it's a voice of Betcha Prop. And I had to look out how to say that, so if I said it wrong, I don't know what else to do. It's Betcha Prop. That's what I got out of it. So let me know if I'm bastardizing that or not. So this looks like an all-girl metal band, Indonesian. The name of the song is God Allow Me Please. You gotta be polite to play music. Now, I just read the lyrics. Not a lot to the lyrics, but there's a lot to the lyrics. You know what I mean? So there's not a lot of different lyrics. But it's got a punch. It means something. I know what she's talking about. You know, this is all about, you know, she's calling out people. She's calling out people, whether it's in her family members, whether it's just in her country, her religion, whatever it is. Well, we can all kind of figure that out. But I want to speak for her. She's basically saying, I'm not a criminal. I'm not your enemy. I'm not a corrupter. I just want to play my music. You know, share my soul. And that's freaking brilliant. So that's all you really need for these lyrics. I 100% understand what this song's about, and it's got a great freaking meaning already. But I don't know anything else about this band. I should have actually looked up how many members there were, how long they've been together, but I was too focused on pronouncing the name correctly. But hey, I read the lyrics. Dying to check this out. This is super intriguing. So, I guess that's about it. Headphones up on the melon. Like, subscribe. Do all that YouTube-y stuff. Help me out with those algorithm gods. I greatly appreciate that. All right, let's check out some Voice of Betcha Prop with God Please. Let me play my music or something like that. Go. I love the guitar. Girl's got the headgear. Ah, that's sweet.
Have become toxic. Why today idealizations are using our mind? I feel like I'm falling down in the deep hole of hatred. I'm not the criminal. I'm not the enemy. I just wanna I'm not the corruptor.
that soul, girl. Wow, this could be a historic song if you think about it. I guess my biggest takeaway on this song is inspiration, right? The inspirational value of this freaking band, of this song. I mean, I'm sure this song and this band have inspired young girls across the world. Maybe not even just girls, just people in general. Somebody to pick up a freaking guitar. Hey, I'm sorry if I'm not conforming to what you think is right. I just want to release this passion I have. This is how I feed my soul. I think that's absolutely freaking brilliant. So, good on them. I don't know what else they have for me to check out, but you guys are going to let me know. I can't get away without mentioning that freaking guitar of hers. I'm a big SG Standard guy, so I love that. The bass guitar stood out musically, I think, a little bit more than the rest of them. She seems extremely skilled, so I picked up on that. So that was totally freaking different, right? Absolutely different. And songs like this and bands like this make me freaking happy. I love seeing it. I love anybody that can go out there, say what they mean, and inspire the masses. And that's what this freaking band's done, so good on you. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you. I appreciate you. And I'll see you soon.